What brings you to Dallas?
Trying to save the world.
On a Friday night. There's got to be something more fun to do. Hey, it's me. I got something for you to look at. Some kind of machine. It looks extremely profitable. I'm on my way over.
Think we found our person of interest.
Check fraud, mail fraud, petty theft, forging.
I think it's a safe bet she stole whatever you guys are after. You bet your ass she's out there trying to fence it right now.
If it hasn't already killed her.
So we're acquaintances now, not friends?
What can I tell you, Jane? You have a proclivity towards making your friends disappear. Where'd you get this?
Boosted it off some government guy. I think he was trying to get rid of it. So, what is it? A nuke, perhaps? Bitch, you don't even know what a nuke looks
and
like.
And you?
Be careful who you show that thing to. Stolen government property gets you more than 18 months in this land. A lot more.
What is this thing?
What do you care?
What'd it do to my friend?
What did you do? What did you bring into my place? Don't touch it!
You don't strike me as the type to worry about people who aren't you. So don't stop now. Go back to the bar and drink until you forget tonight ever happened.